Hello? This tutorial video guides you to train your model with the given data that was uploaded previously. You would need to implement this into your code. For advanced users, you can set up epochs such as this line into your code. Once ready, run the code and you will see this appearing. Once your model is trained, this will appear here. This means your model is ready for the inference.